Earth is attacked by unknown forces as the people watch all the greatest cities fall. Los Angeles becomes the last stand for mankind. It's up to a staff sergeant of the Marines and his platoon to take on an enemy unlike any they've ever encountered before. Now, I thought the story kept me interested. I mean, it wasn't anything too original. It had its moments that had been done in other alien invasion films. Though, it did have great character development, and the movie's pacing was insane. Never do you get a rest from the action. You feel like you are there in the battle, and whenever the characters are in peril, you really feel and care for the characters. The movie's effects were some of the best I have seen this year. They were absolutely mind-blowing. That is one of the main things an alien invasion movie should have. If the effects are not convincing, the movie fails. Now, I have heard that the acting and dialogue was bad, but after seeing the movie, I didn't think so. I mean, it wasn't Oscar-worthy. But for an alien invasion film, it was excellent. And I even thought some of the dialogue was good. Sure, some lines were a little bad or cheesy, but overall, it had some great lines, and some were very inspiring. Well acted, perfectly directed, awesome pacing, and mind-blowing special effects, this is an alien invasion film at its best.